To set keypad theme to dark in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, swipe down to the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find general management. Tap general management and then tap Samsung keypad setting. Scroll down the screen. Under style and layout section, tap theme. As a note, this option will be available when the high contrast keyboard option is off. No, select dark. You can see that the keyboard is now using dark theme, where it uses white letters on gray keypad with black color as its background. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.